News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Cold front pushing off the coast means we've got a dry weekend unfolding, but temperatures will be a lot closer to normal. In fact, we're looking at below normal readings here by Sunday. Evening temperatures will fall through the 30s in downtown Portland under partly cloudy skies. Satellite views showing a good deal of clouds in the mountains, but breaks off to our west, more clouds to the north and off to the south. This stormy weather will run out south of New England. High pressure then builds in for the weekend. So partly cloudy skies this evening with snow showers up in the mountains along the Canadian border. Much of that activity, though, drying out rapidly. Tomorrow, a couple of bands of mid and high-level clouds, but other than that, it's a mostly sunny day. Clear skies tomorrow night means the coldest night of the season so far. Partly cloudy, 15 to 22 overnight tonight, mostly sunny tomorrow. Either side of 30, we're hard-pressed to get to the upper 20s here on Sunday.